Okay, guys, let me introduce you to Jasper. He's a pretty powerful mage. He's got a magic staff of wisdom. Oh, I have the magic staff of wisdom. That's what I was coming to find. I must have found it already. Okay, dagger plus 10. Short bow, which I don't have the stats to use. Magic small leather shield plus 10, the only shield in the game thus far that I'm able to wield. Then the Black Witch set, all the way up to plus 5. Okay, Jasper is a sinner. Member of the Brotherhood of Blood Covenant. He's having good success defeating hosts. Let's see. I guess this is what I want. Level 238. Vigor 50, endurance 45, vitality 5, attunement 50, strength 5, dexterity 9, ADP 24, intelligence 99, faith is 4. Casting speed is 277. Okay, so let's see if I can make a quick trip through the bell tower here. Belfry Soul. I've been through here before. Anthony C. 305 has decided to join us today. The Arbiter. Hey. Hi there, little blue buddy. Okay, with my intelligence at 99, you guys are going to see some spells you wouldn't normally see in PvP. Like Focus Souls. Soul Vortex you might see. Tell me that guy's coming after me. Whenever I invade as a blue, my bell set must come after me, not the host. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. I'm just gonna watch. Oh, come on. normally don't heal during an invasion, but, well, I am the host. There are two of them against me. Bill, buddy, just can't determine what side he wants to be on, does he? And I'm running out of spells here. Oh yeah, let's make it 3 against 1, shall we? Well, the little health spa is gone. Oh, somebody bit the dust. Anthony is still here, so it's a new guy. He's at 4 health again? Oh my gosh. Where's the blue guy? Where's Anthony C305? There he is. Oh, jeez. I changed alliances. And look what it got me! Okay, guys, that was fun.
Okay, Anthony C305 sent me a message. Let's see what he has to say. That was a lot of fun. Something here. Yeah, I'm on New Game Plus. That's why all my bonfires are at 2. was using the shield because I went somewhere where I had to block. Shoot. Okay, this isn't gonna work. I'm probably using the wrong spell for this. Someone's coming in. Boy, they do a lot of damage, don't they? I'll be lucky if they don't kill me.
The soul spear, focus souls. Wraith, kin. Wraithkin. Okay. Now let's see. Oh, wait. Soul Geyser. Thought you were coming up. Focus Soul. Focus Souls isn't working so well. Soul Geyser should work pretty good. No. Killed you, buddy. Oh! Ran out of souls there. Spells. Golly. Okay, Gray Spirit Wraithkin. See if you can come in again before I make it to the door. Okay, the whole quest here was... Sorry, that pan was a little fast. Was to pick up the catalyst that I think I'm carrying. Staff of Wisdom. Protective Chime. I could have sworn. Oh my golly. Oh man, I'm in the wrong place. I need to go to the Dragon Shrine. It's the Ferris Stone. Do I have any? Only 19. Okay. Whoops. This video here and go to Dragon Shrine.
Pretty sure that's what I'm using. Yes. Let's see how much I upgraded this. Okay, when I first got it, it was 180 plus 220. This one is 180 plus 297. That's fully upgraded. Okay. Well, should I do some invasions here? Okay, let's see. Eighteen tokens of spite. 32 cracked red eye orbs. Oh, not human. Okay, let's see. As an invader, let me go sit at the bonfire first. I cannot heal. Yeah, I can go through this. This speeds up my casting time. This gives me, what, two or three more spells I can cast. This gives me more HP, more stamina. Really don't need it.
You know what? I need my green blossoms. Which reminds me, it's about time to go buy some more. Driven away. What does that mean? Driven away.
Yeah, let me come out here in the sun. I should swap these two.
Thank you.
looks like he's got his hands full, doesn't it? Whoops, he's going for the... I'll let him fight his little battle here. Okay. Getting the shots off better than I am. Except he can heal. Mullet Man. Sinner.
Okay, guys, I'm coming back to the belfry because I had more fun here. Oh. You know what? I'm gonna change some of my spells. That focus thing isn't working. So I'm gonna go with just heavy. Great heavy soul arrow. There it is. Now just take out these little guys.
Grimsith. Wait, you did not see me. Hey, I'm over here. Against me. Neither one of them's an arbiter. They're both bell keepers. Wait, he doesn't know about the shortcut? This guy does. Well, I mean, this guy's coming up on me.
Okay.
Up, two against one now. Ain't it fine? One down. And you healed. No, that's gonna kill me! I knew it! Good game!
I didn't do anything. 309? Still a sinner. Aha! Feel like a cat ready to pounce.
There's a second one in there. I didn't catch his name. Oh, double KO, but there's another second, maybe third guy in here somewhere.
Oh hell. I got an empty slot here. Do I want to keep the soul geysers? Not really. Soul vortex? Eh. Soul barrage, soul shower, soul greatsword. Well, let's try the soul bolts. And what's this? Soul geyser? Should I go for a homing soul mask? Shockwave. Soul shower. Eh, let's try the. Come on. I'm a trespasser. I'm a sinner. Nobody?
Let's see what Soul Bolt does. Oh, Primate. Son of a gun! I'm playing here and he's gonna kill me! Good. good game.
Where's my souls? Where's my souls?
I had hundreds of thousands of souls, didn't I? Brother against brother. Oh, I hate to do this. Just a little off. Wait, I think I saw my souls over there. How do you hit me? Have I even touched him yet? That's a no. If you have to ask. Never worked that well before. Look at that! Look at the range! Son of a gun! Oh, my souls are up there on the roof? Because that's where I invaded from last time. Okay, good game.
Okay. Ring of life protection. when should I wait for someone to invade? Yes, I'm a man wearing a witch's costume. I need to rearrange my items too.
I'm on the back side. Okay. Wow. Yeah, I know you were there. see. I just picked up the crystal soul spears. I'm used to having like 40 or 50 soul spears, not just three. Oh shoot, I died. Good game. Where's all the battle keepers when you need them?
Okay, this is gonna be the last one. Let me get rid of all this stuff. Let me just see something here. Okay. Let me go with two of these to get rid of the small fry. And where's my soul spears? Okay. That's Crystal Soul Spear. Okay. So that leaves me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 slots to spare. Three spots to go. Soul Bolt isn't really working for me. Soul Geyser, not really either. Focus souls, not so much. Wait, heavy homing soul arrow. I don't think I've ever tried this. I have 24 of them. Homing soul arrow. Okay, let's try this. That's hard to read. Okay. Those for the little guys. 16 soul spears. I really thought I had more. 3 crystals, 12 homing, 24. Okay, well. I think my souls are going to be on top of the roof. Damn it, why am I thinking it takes 4 hits to get them?
Oh, a shiny! A shiny is taunting me! Hi! What a friendly invader. You're gonna let me pick up the shiny? Woohoo! Of course I could piss him off and walk right through the door. I wouldn't do something like that. Oh man, I don't want to fight down there. I want to fight up here. I want to get some bell keepers in here. 2 and 3, 4 against 1. Let's see, do I have a beacon? Probably. Let's see. That's not what I want. Come on, where's the come hither one? There we go. Oh man, he's just not coming up. Those things suck. Look at the range on that. Cha-ching! Ah! This is so boring! Come on, guy! I don't think that hit him. That did. Ultimate Doyle. Damn it. Just that running backwards, firing off spells is just boring. And they're so easy to evade. What happened to all the bell keepers? Okay, there's my stats. Thanks for watching, guys. Talk to you later.